I like that sound.
Yeah, it's a good sound.
I don't hardly ever make that sound, but I sure like it. My name is David Best. I volunteer out here at the American Lake Veterans Golf Course. I was injured in this wonderful war that we call the Iraqi War. I was hit with a roadside and damaged my left hip. Never figured that I would play golf ever again, let alone do any other activities. I came out here to a support group and met some fantastic people, and I came out during one of their clinics and was introduced to a double amputee who was on the range giving lessons. He asked me, do you play golf? And I was a pretty decent golfer before my accident. And I told him, well, no, I can't do much of anything anymore. And he turned around and hit that golf ball and it went 180 yards. And he looked back at me and asked me what my excuse was. Why can't you play golf? I have no legs, look at this. So I decided, hey, I'll give it a shot, might as well.
Ready?
There we go.
I am John Shalikashvili. I am the former chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff, and before that I was NATO's Supreme Allied Commander for all operations in Europe, to include Bosnia. We are today at a most remarkable place, a veterans golf course at American Lake. It's very important for all the veterans who have been physically or emotionally hurt. It proves to them that they can do things. It provides them camaraderie. So people who have gone through the same problems can sit around and talk about it.
The first day I came out here, I made a $200,000 gift, agreed to do it. And I agreed to do it because I saw these people. We were out here for 2-3 hours, and I saw these people get on the tee, and they could hardly hit the ball. And some of them could hardly walk. It made you cry, because what we do is for enjoyment was giving them life. It was giving them hope. My life's been fortunate, and it was all due to the military. And it tugged at my heart. And so you put your money where your mouth is, you know. You gotta do in life. And I knew I was looking for something, and this was it. This is the thing that I've been looking for since I got out of the hospital.
The golf course has been just fantastic therapy and just camaraderie. I associate with World War II veterans, Korean War, Vietnam, current conflicts, just a great group of guys, beautiful course, and it helps. It's helped a lot. It's helped me feel, well, more confident, has helped me feel better about myself, and has given me an opportunity to play a competitive sport. Not that I'm any good at it, but I still feel good that I can come out here and I can do that. I feel like that I'm doing something. It's a great feeling. You feel complete. I feel almost like a normal person again. I just do. That's